All right, guys, so I just finished my workout leading into the holidays. I did a chest and shoulder workout and just some light cardio walking on the treadmill. I've been really terrible about blogging, so it's just been crazy and things have been all over the place, but I'm here getting it done. Look at that stain from my tan from the show. But yeah, starting my new plan this week. I know it's a little crazy to be starting a new plan leading into the holidays, but I do plan on having a good meal with my family tomorrow and on Christmas Day. So I won't be sticking to my diet fully during that time, but I will be training and eating all of my meals up into the meals that we decide we're going to like have our treat on. So anyway, I hope you guys are having a happy holidays. I'll check back in soon. because I thought I would try to do a day in the life vlog today and combine it with what I had put together for yesterday, which was a upper body workout. I'll be doing lower body today. I am with my family in Alabama, hence the old sewn together hand sewn, by the way, blanket. Anyway, I'm about to get up and have my tea and coffee and my vitamins, and I will go over all of that with you. Here we have some Yoji detox tea, and I only put just a little bit in here because I'm going to kind of do this like a shot. That's my Yoji detox tea. Isn't that great? And then I put a half a lemon. Messier than my other lemons. It's very lemony. So much of it though. The deck while I have this pretty girl right by my side, and this one by my feet, and this view to look at. Thank you. Well, guys, as you saw, I pretty much had to modify everything. I'm just not going to cause more pain to my elbow. So if something ends up really bothering me, I'm not doing it. I'm not going to do it. I want longevity more than I want a trophy. So, I'm just modifying what I can and doing what I can. Whenever I check in with Jamie, I'll just let her know, you know, arm day was just kind of a bust for me. I just had to do super lightweight, higher reps, and I couldn't really do anything as programmed on this day except for the complex cardio, which I am getting ready to show you guys, and let me explain how it works. It's really simple. So all the complex cardio is pretty much a circuit. So what I'm doing is six exercises, I think, back to back to back. And we start with a set of eight, and you're using just really lightweight on this. So you start with a set of eight, then you do a set of 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then you're done. So I will video that for you guys next.
Somewhere and get some shell. I don't keep shells for them except these magnums.
Yeah.
Because that's the only ones I have to do. That and instead of yours, you do, we'll swap. If you don't, that's fine too. This is a little handier.
Yeah, it's shorter.
The barrel's shorter and everything.
It's not as bulky.
Yeah, that's made by CZ.
Yeah.
Which is a very high dollar company.